from their pictures. The couple arrested in California seemed to preside over a happy American family.